Everybody, Avram Gonzales here, back again on another episode of Inspiraction, where I do something brand new every single day that I have never done before. That came out really fast. I like bumble all over my words sometimes. That was fast too. Anyway, topic on hand today, big people and small people. Now, I'm physically a pretty small person. I'm like 5'7", 5'8", and, you know, I'm not really talking about size here, okay, because in this context, I consider myself to be a big person. Now, we're not always a big person or always a small person. I think all of us fall in between. And, you know, it's up to us to decide where we want to fall. Now, just preface this a little bit. I want to start writing every Wednesday, and so I want to do a written Wednesday. And although it's always going to be paired up with the video, I'm just going to give you the idea of what it is I'm writing about. So if you're interested in it, you can always go over to my site, avramgonzales.com, and check out everything that I've written, because I'm not going to put it here. You gotta go check it out, alright? I'm putting up for you to go check out. I'm hoping that I can inspire you, hopefully be a big person today. So, what is a big person? Big people inspire and encourage others to reach their dreams and goals. That's one of the things a big person does. You can probably guess what small people do. Anyway, go check out the site, see what I had to write. I really want to open this one up for you guys to add to this list that I've created, because it is not the definition or the total definition of what a big person and small person is. As a matter of fact, I want to broaden the definition, really nail it down. And you know, one person is not enough to do that. You know, I missed a ton of stuff. And I was like reaching for more things. And so I want your input too. So you can leave comments here. It'd probably be more relevant if you left comments over at the blog, maybe, just so everybody could kind of follow the conversation and jump all in over there. So, anyway, choice is yours. Be beautiful today. That is the name of the song that I'm dancing to right here in the next few seconds. And with that, oh man, just be wonderful and have a great week. I'm going to go out there and start building some snowmen soon, and I'll probably post that video tomorrow. But be easy and be well. Peace.
President, pull anywhere you're going.